Therefore, when he was gone out, Jesus said, close your Bible. When the 12th disciple asked the same question, Jesus said, thou hast said.
Jesu abar gonne o sa tswa go bua seo.
I want you to know and understand.
Ke batla gore o itse o
tlhaloganye. There are certain things that Jesus say.
Gona le dilo dingwe tse e leng gore Jesu ta ba di bua.
In a given group of people.
Se gope sa batho.
There is this one thing that he will never say. In the presence of somebody, Judas don't get the privilege to hear this. Disciples that remain in the absence of Judas are at the privilege and honor to hear this in the absence of Judas. Clearly there are people who should not hear certain things. You will never hear certain things in their presence, and you will never know that there are certain things that must be said because of them until they are gone. That is when you get to hear stuff that cannot be said in their presence. Hear me and understand. Jesus will not expound and empty his bag in the presence of Judas. He will only empty his back in the absence of a Judas factor. Clearly there are certain things God will never do in your life. As long as you are still attached to certain people, until he detach you, that is when he will take you another level of your life. Let me submit to you quickly and declare to you that you lose a lot as long as you are still keeping Lot. But the moment you part ways with Lot, you gain a lot. Abraham, as long as you are with Lot,
Abraham,
there is a lot you're gonna lose. But the day Abraham parted with Lot, Abraham gained a lot.
Abraham,
there is somewhere God wants to open the eyes of Abraham. But Lot is a vision
blurrer.
The eyes of Abraham must open to a particular land and the horizon. But as long as Lot is still around, he will distract the entire vision. The other day, his head boys and the head boys of Adam and Abraham were fighting over a particular pasture. When Abraham came,
Abraham,
he is for peace. And he said to Lot, choose for yourself a place of your interest. Lot looked around, and he took Jordan and the plains of Jordan. The moment when he was parted ways with Lot, God spoke to Abraham, lift up your eyes as far as as your eyes can see. That is your, I'm wondering. What delayed God from saying the divine instruction? It was because Lot was still around. There is a lot in God that you will miss because you are keeping a lot. When you give away your lot, you will gain a lot from God. Let me submit something to somebody. There is that person in your life. I'm not saying a devil, hear me well. God will never do certain things in your life. As long as this Lord is still around.